Hi everyone, this is Om from Civil Center. Welcome to our channel. As you know, Civil Center is continuously working with a vision to guide civil engineering students and professionals. And for that, we are making number of videos on different softwares. So, in my previous video, I have already explained you how you can provide the starter bars, how you can provide the reinforcement in the footings, and that too in the multiple structural members at a time. And as discussed in the previous video, today we will learn how you can provide the reinforcement in multiple columns at a time. So for that, we need to search for an application of column. So this will give me a bunch of options which will include the columns of both the RCC and steel. And from there, I will have to select a column which is made up of RCC. So I have over here application number 57, columns automated reinforcement layout. So since I am working on multiple projects, so I have already defined this application. Now, in my last videos, I was just providing the reinforcement by dragging from left to right. But in this, we will drag it from right to left and it will select all the columns at once. And I will do it for all these three floors, that is ground floor, first floor and second floor. So if I will go to the wireframe view, from the view you have to go to rendering and then parts wireframe, and you can see reinforcements in all my columns has been provided automatically. So friends, that was all for today. If you want us to make video on any particular topic, then you can write your suggestion in the comment box, and you can also visit our Civil Center channel on YouTube so that you can find a number of videos on different softwares. So here is our playlist, you can watch it. And if you want to join our live online classes, then all you have to do is to go in the description box, and there you will find a Google Form link which will redirect you to the Google Form, and here you can fill your details. And if you are planning to construct your own house, then you can find the Civil Center Consultant channel. Over there, you will find a number of videos through which you can learn about the plans. Till then, like this video, share it with your friends and colleagues, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.